to land. Is our truth in our hands forever?